It's the first day of classes for kids in Fredericktown after their middle school was destroyed by fire. The youngsters are now attending classes in a local church. Fox News' Rocky Madden is live to tell us how things are going today. Rocky?
Well, Mandy, in a word, smooth. Everyone seems to agree that things went pretty smoothly for the 450 students who showed up here at the Calvary Temple Church for classes today.
It's gone a lot better than I thought. I thought it was going to be a little rough, you know, all these new rooms.
The church has almost everything the students need. A gym, small auditorium, a really nice lunchroom, and plenty of classrooms.
It's just been a shock. We're all kind of still stunned.
Saturday night, April 10th, the Fredericktown Middle School was destroyed by fire. Two juveniles have been arrested. It's been an emotional time for students and teachers.
Teachers are made to teach, and, you know, they're special people, and they've been hurting because of the tragedy of the building, and, you know, a lot of them went to school in that building, you know, as much as teaching in it, and they're thrilled to be back with the kids and excited to be back doing what they do best.
School officials scrambled and quickly learned the pastor at Calvary Temple Church said they could use his facilities for the rest of the school year. It was payback time for the church.
A few years ago, we had a devastation here. We lost basically all of our church in a fire. I think you all covered that back in the mid-90s. And we had church at the school. So what goes around comes around.
The ordeal has been a learning experience for the kids.
You really don't know what you have until it's gone.
Some now know when life gives you lemons, make lemonade.
You gotta take what you got. So I'm pretty much just accepting whatever we have and trying to make something good out of it.
Officials are now searching for a place they can use for all of next school year.
We've got some old factories that are not being used. We'll look at trailers. We'll look at every option we can think of.
Now, the students here are missing out on a few things, art, home ec, and shop classes. Coming up on the Edge at 6, what students are doing for books after the fire spread through their old building and destroyed just about everything. Reporting live here in Fredericktown, Rocky Madden.